only 5 days after the murders. But he's released because he claims his name is Li Ming, that he's from Taiwan, and he's allowed to stay, and he goes on to get a job.
I'm watching you.
He's working as a night watchman on a construction site.
I'm watching you, Pep. Yes, you.
Some of the other workers kind of took pity on him.
I'm watching you.
Because they thought his life was so poor, but he was still free. He'd managed to escape. Drew had made a series of mistakes as he had set off to murder his
victim.
The trail of evidence from his front door to the house where he had killed, together with the clear
that
he had, was likely to get police a conviction. But within weeks of the murders, he was 2,000 miles away, living almost rough, with a new name, a new job, a new life. Police, meanwhile, were ramping up their appeals for help. The Dick family had been in the UK since about late 1990. Jeff was working at Manchester University as a lecturer. Helen working locally at a school in Northampton, and with children involved education.
What are you doing?
Since around 2002, both Jeff and Helen have been involved in a civil dispute with the Chinese family.
What are you doing?
They knew who they were looking for and why he had killed.
What are you doing?
It would be a mistake to ensure that the police would...
Why are you playing that? Meow. Come on. Leave it. Come on. I'm watching you. What are you doing? Pip. Pip. Pip.
Essentially, the Chinese police in Beijing,
and inform them of the inquiry. What are you playing at?
Undertaking today,
to seek assistance for further inquiries. Sarah, can you tell me?